So hello friends, this is my first YouTube video. I'll use my very first bicycle standard deck. That's why it looks so bad and dirty. I don't have a spectator right now, so I'll choose a car myself. This deck is completely shuffled. As per other ones, all the cards are completely random. Now, I'll ask the spectator to choose one card. It is a free choice. He can choose any card he wants. Suppose he chooses this one, that's the six of hearts. We'll ask him to say stop somewhere. Put this six of hearts right on top of that. Put the other deck again. Do some cuts. It doesn't matter how many you do. Now, do some more shuffles. Some more. You know what? Okay, so now what you do is do this. This part is fun. You can even ask a spectator to do this, it doesn't matter. So, all of the shuffle, some are like this, some are like this, some are like this, some are even like this, and some are like this. It doesn't matter, it is a free choice. So, what now got these two parts, we're gonna turn the whole deck up. Okay. This card is upside down.